It's not gonna work for you. Nobody can eat through me. No, no. I'm gonna sip on the drink when I'm fucked up. I shouldn't know how to take it. I'm gonna catch every rhythm while she push up against me. Ooh, is she tipsy? I had it up from low, for 24. I picked you from across the room. Pretty little body dancing like gold.
Exciting video for you guys, and it is going to be a styling video. I'm going to share with you guys three different ways that you can style your denim jacket, preferably an oversized denim jacket, but just a regular jacket, denim jacket works as well. Any color, whether it being a light wash like this one or a dark wash, a dark wash. So yeah, I'm basically going to show you how I style it from this sort of like cute kind of daytime casual look to a more like street style sporty sort of look, and then lastly a nighttime evening sort of look. So yeah, if you guys are interested, I would love for you guys to keep watching and maybe getting some outfit ideas in general. Also, it would be great if you guys would subscribe, hit the like button, and also comment down below any other articles of clothing you would like to see me style. I love watching sort of these styling videos where you see how to style something many different ways, because it's a way to save money just by maybe investing maybe in one thing and then pairing it with whatever you have in your closet. There's like so many different ways. So yeah, I thought I would share with you guys. So yeah, enough rambling, I will get on with the video. So I will start off with what I have on right now. So I just found this denim jacket recently in my closet. I have sort of been on the hunt for the perfect oversized denim jacket, sort of not too dark of a wash, sort of light wash, preferably light washed and frayed. This is a little bit frayed, but not so much. This is actually, I believe, my dad's or my mom's denim jacket. I just found it in their closet. So yeah, it's a bit frayed, as you can see. It's got sort of the rips. I may use like a cheese cutter or something to fray it up even more, but I love the fit of it. It's oversized, but not too oversized. So basically for this look, I just paired it quite simple. Excuse this scrunchie I always wear on my wrist. But I just paired it with this gold pendant necklace, three-tier necklace that I got from H&M, as you can see here. And then I just took this black denim, black crop top I recently purchased just this summer from New Yorker. So yeah, and then lastly, I just paired it with these white denim shorts that I got from, I believe, from a market in Thailand. I'm not sure. I don't remember where. I believe maybe in Central Salaya or Binglao. So yeah, I just decided to pair it like this. And then for shoes, I will move on down. So for shoes, I just paired it with these black biker boots that I have recently been loving. I got from New Yorker. I think it was around like 30 or 40 euros. So as you just saw, I paired it up with those black biker boots. You just saw these ankle biker boots that I absolutely love. I actually featured it in my previous outfit of the day video. It's super comfortable, super cute. I feel like you can pair it with a lot of things. You can wear it with jeans or shorts, so I'm absolutely in love. And it was only like 30 or 40 euros. And I will try to link everything down below, because most of these items you can still get in store or get something very similar to it. I'll also link it down. So yeah, I pretty much kept it very simple for this sort of daytime look. So yeah, absolutely. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. I mentioned that this is leather jacket. Leather jacket. I keep saying leather jacket. This denim jacket is from the brand Lee. I'm not sure if they still sell, but I'm pretty sure you can pick up in like thrift stores or markets these oversized sort of jackets, whether it be dark wash or light wash, whatever suits you the most. So yeah, that is what I've gone for my look. I feel like I tried to keep everything quite simple in terms of accessories. I just added a necklace, and I sort of kept the color scheme of black, white, and this blue denim. Kind of kept it very neutral. So yeah, that is the first one. Oversized sort of skater look, I would describe. I would say my style changes a lot. Some days I'm super girly, super like prim and, I wouldn't say prim and proper, how would you say, but just super girly and like with my style. And then some days I want to be like super casual, like sort of grungy sort of street style. So it all definitely changes. So for this second look, I decided to go with an oversized tee that I purchased a while back. I think I purchased it a couple years ago at a market from this brand. I keep forgetting it's on the back of my tag. Can I see it? Feel Good. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, they have a lot of t-shirts there, and I pretty much get all my t-shirts there. You can get them at pretty much any market in Thailand. Yeah, so they're like 150, 200 baht, super inexpensive, super affordable. So I just went for a black oversized tee, just says nothing, and then have my denim jacket, I paired with it. And then for accessories, I always like to keep it simple in terms of accessories, whether it be a necklace or just earrings. I never like to go too much, maybe add two or three pieces of jewelry, but never too much. Kind of keep it simple. So yeah, I just have these earrings that I got from H&M. It came in a pack. I featured it in my haul video, so if you want, you can take a look and check it out. So yeah, view what I have down below. Sorry if my head is cut off. So I just paired this oversized tee with this sort of sweatpants sort of thing. It has this pinstripe down the bottom of the leg. Super nice. Makes your legs look longer, and then it just came with this little hoop thing, which I think is really cute. So it kind of goes with the whole silver earrings that I paired, silver hoop earrings. So yeah, I just purchased this also at a market as well. I think I purchased it at Central Binglao as well. The market's inside the side of Major, the mall Major and stuff. So yeah, I just got it there. And then for shoes, I will show you. I just paired it with some Vans, super like street style skater, are these classic slip-on checkered Vans that I absolutely love. I've had them for about a year and I love them. You can pretty much pair them with anything. You can pair them with shorts, jeans, sweatpants. So really, really love them. For shoes, you can also pair it with some like sneakers, some white sneakers, or even some sliders would look really nice. So yeah, I would say this is more of my casual, chill at home, lounge, sort of street style, oversized look. If you're feeling a little less girly and wanna be a little more boyish, I definitely find this a good look. And you can also make it a little bit girly by adding some pair of earrings, of course. So yeah, this is my second look. I'm gonna stick with the drink and I'm fucked up. I shouldn't know how to take it. I'm gonna catch the rhythm while she push up against me. Ooh, is she tipsy? I had enough combo for 24. I picked you from across the room. Pretty little body dancing like go-go. Do what I was doing. for a more dressier side of sort of version, like if you're going out to a club, maybe during the evening time, or maybe out to dinner with a group of friends or on a date night look. Oh yeah, also I was thinking of doing like date night looks. Let me know down below if you would like to see that, sort of like a date night lookbook, kind of sharing with you guys different date night look ideas, sort of if you go for a more casual sort of date night look or more of like a dressier kind. So yeah, also let me know down below. Also do let me know in the comment section down below if you'd like to see something like that. So anyways, back to what I am wearing. So I have the same oversized denim jacket, and so I just paired it with this really pretty silk satiny sort of top. I purchased it at Siam Square. There's like a market at Siam Square, and I purchased it. I think it was maybe like 200 baht, 250, super affordable. And then I just paired it with these pearl earrings that I purchased from H&M that I wear pretty much all the time. You could also wear the jacket down like this if you want to go for a more sexy sort of look, or you can put it just up. So also I paired it with these black trousers. There's these straight length trousers. They're these black straight length trousers that I absolutely love. They're stretchy, comfortable, super cute. Love, love, love them. I got them at Central Binglau. I think they were like 300, 400, maybe like less than 500 baht. But I usually wear these when like I'm going to work or something, because it's like my dressier pants. But yeah, I think this is a really nice date. And oh yeah, for shoes, I just paired it with these. I'm like lifting up with these black booties from Zara that I got on sale, I think for like really inexpensive, maybe 20 euros or something, or 9 euros. I have a haul video that I did featuring this, but I got them like over the winter time earlier this year. So yeah, not sure if they still have them. But I'll definitely try to link down below some similar looks for you guys, some similar shoes that you can pair with this sort of outfit. So yeah, I find this look to still be dressy, but at the same time, still sort of casual, not too over the board, not too over the top. You're still wearing pants and stuff. And also, instead, you could also, if you want to go for a dressier look, you could pair it with some heels or like a dress even. Like a silk satin dress would look really nice with this oversized jacket as well.
You ain't enough for me, too much for you alone. Baby, go and grab some bad bitch, bring them home. You know the jets on me, I'ma curl my best for you, you know. So pick up that dress for me, leave the rest on. Too much combo for 24 hours when you stand next to 24 cars. She left her man at home, she don't love him no more. I want your mind and your body, don't mind nobody, so you'll never hurt nobody. Baby, gon' work your body, work your body.
And you are unforgettable, I need to get you alone. Why not? A fucking good time, never hurt nobody. I got a little drink, but it's not a party. If you love your girl, then I'm so sorry. I gotta give it to her, let me get you now. Oh, I'm in a hurry, not all around the world. You know you're level two, trying to do what level.
Denim jacket. Please do let me know down below which look was your favorite. I would have to say, I think the second. Oh, I love all of them, but yeah, just I can't decide which one was my favorite. But just do comment down below which look was your favorite, and also if there's any other articles of clothing you would like to see how I style, please do let me know. I did one where I styled a animal print bag, so also check that out. So yeah, hopefully all of you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!
It's not good enough for me, since I've been with you. Ooh. It's not gonna work for you, nobody can equal me. No, no. I'm gonna sleep on the train, and I'm fucked up, I shouldn't go out to take. I'm gonna catch the rhythm while she push up against me. Ooh, she tipsy. I had enough combo for 24.